Here's Jazzy. She sees the squirrel up there. This is the first time I've seen her go after a squirrel. Get it, Jazz! Get it! Yeah!
There it is, Chili.
Get it! Do you see it, Jazzy? Wow!
He was very short. Short and like, but he doesn't have a...
She's okay, I yelled at it, that's it. Come here, Jazz! What'd you do? Where is it, Jazzy? Where is it? Good job, Jazz. Good job. Sammy! Sam!
Oh, Chili. How old was she when you got her?
Where's Buddy? Oh, there he is, just laying here watching. Huh, you're just watching, huh, Bud? You cutie pie. And there's his twin, Elsa.
I found her in the streets like around UCLA. Dirty, no chip, no.
Where are you going, Jazz? Lots of activity and excitement here with the squirrels. And I found out who's been putting food up there, and it's Dottie, the one that hangs out with Patty, that has the Malinois named Molly. Oh yeah, don't hit the dogs with that though, honey, okay? Don't put it in their face. Anyway, she's the one that, she pulls a chair up, stands on the chair, and puts food up there on that limb where that poor squirrel is. So the squirrel comes down, and you know, these are young squirrels. They're just out of the, not just out of the nest, but they're just coming out and exploring and learning about life, and it makes it really close for them with the dogs, which is, you know, not good. Anyway,